I was raised Irish in an Irish family. My mother was all Irish, my father was Irish and German, but we were Irish. 70 years old, my wife got me a kit from Ancestry.com, and I sent away a DNA sample. It comes back and says that I am largely Italian. No way is that possible. So I went out and got a kit from a different company, and it came back exactly the same, that I was largely Italian. I went out and hired a company called Legacy Tree Genealogy. Legacy Tree Genealogy is a fabulous company. They first told me that the father who raised me was not my father, biologically. Then they actually found out that who my grandmother and grandfather were that immigrated here from Sicily. And then they drilled down, to make a long story short, they actually found the individual who was my biological father. And then they sent me contact information for his family and the emails and the phone numbers, and we all got together and I had a whole brand new family, not the least important of which is my brother Mike.
So I get a phone call from my cousin Carla, who Tom had reached out to, and she told me about what was going on. And at first I was a little suspicious, and then I said, well, you know what? If it were me, and I wanted to know who my real father was, I would hope somebody would do that for me. So I did that for Tom. And we got together, we started, I gave my DNA, and sure enough, he is 100% my brother. It's a wonderful thing. We have the same sense of humor, the same likes and dislikes. It's just unbelievable. I was so happy. The day I met him, we both cried. And it was like, we've only known each other for 2 years now, but it was like we've known each other all of our lives.